Right, so we're gonna shoot this video on the phone and upload it to YouTube. So let's see how we go.